Good morning, church family. Today we're going to be studying Acts chapter 13. This is actually the first mission trip of Paul and Barnabas as they go out to preach the gospel. They travel from Antioch to the island of Paphos, where they are summoned by the proconsul or deputy of the island, Sergius Paulus, as he wants to hear the gospel from them. As they're preaching the gospel to them, a local sorcerer named Bar-Jesus attempts to influence the Sergius Paulus into not believing. When Paul sees this, he calls Bar-Jesus an enemy of all righteousness and tells him that he will be struck blind, and he is struck blind on the spot. When Sergius Paulus sees this, he believes the gospel and what Paul and Barnabas are preaching to him. After that stop, they move on to Antioch in Pisidia, where they are invited by the rulers of the synagogue there to preach on the Sabbath. Paul preaches of the lineage and the history of Jesus. When the Gentiles hear that they have preached in the synagogue, they want Paul and Barnabas to come back on the following Sabbath and preach again, which they do. Almost the entire city turns out to hear Paul and Barnabas. And this made the rulers of the synagogue, the Jews there, very jealous of Paul, to the point that they expel Paul and Barnabas from the region. The verse tells us that Paul and Barnabas kicked the dust off their feet and moved on and continued with their mission. I hope everybody's having a good day today and enjoy our study, and God bless.